I mean, he's the captain of the ship, so you know, absolutely. And you know, we worry about his health, obviously, and that's way more important in this game of basketball. So we know he's been, you know, doing everything he needs to do to stay healthy, but even take even more measures, you know, to get himself right. So, everything that's been going on with our year, that's just another one. Well, it doesn't catch us off guard because he's been dealing with it for so long now. So, but anytime he doesn't come back to the bench, that's, it's just an alarm going off of that, obviously. So, like I said, his health is more important. And I know he don't want, he's not going to talk about it, so I don't want to talk about it no more either. That's just how he is, and I don't want to get too much into it.